Why did you turn it off? You don't like this music anymore?
Well, I... Sorry. Prosím. Ještě doma už. Jsem skoro na cestě. Jo? Hm, tak zatím.
It was her?
It was a studio, Marion. A studio, you know. I think you're getting paranoid. Why don't you get some air? Have some fun, maybe meet some people. Hang out a bit. You'll go insane if you stay in. No. I've got to go.
Nicolas, hi, I'm Marion, Pavel's girlfriend. Yes, thank you, fine. I'm calling you because your sister left some things here at the apartment and, well, I was wondering if you don't mind to come and pick them up? Hi, Marion.
Hey, what's up? Nicholas.
Come in.
I
Well, you look so much like your sister.
I guess that's supposed to be a compliment. So, where's my sister's stuff?
I found those books. I'm sure they are. It's hers. I found something written. Books. I can't find the
this,
page now, but I'm sure
she
it's
does not
mine.
Read these books.
I have something else. Put on pajama. This pajama.
Look at the size. That's not even her size.
Yeah, no,
this is her.
Sure
stop. What do you want me to do? Peel the paint from the walls? Come on.
What? She painted the walls? You know, I never understood why Pavel broke up with your sister, actually.
Absolutely no idea.
If you mean it's because of me, fuck that story, because I don't believe it.
Yeah, right. Kind of cute, you know? I mean, that's your style. Some kind of a masochist, right?
Me? Not at all.
So did you finally go outside today?
I don't speak the language.
Oh, come on, I'm not the only guy in Prague speaking English.
Eh bien, mets-toi à ma place.
Pardon me?
Mets-toi à ma place, merde! Je suis paumé ici. Je parle pas votre putain de langage. Je suis loin de Paris, je suis loin de ma famille, je suis loin de mes amis. En plus, je dois vivre dans votre putain d'appart là où t'as vécu avec ta pouf pendant 3 ans. Alors, s'il te plaît, merde, mets-toi 2 secondes à ma...
Why don't you tell her that she has to turn the page, push on ahead, like you do?
You could try to turn the page.
rainy day has been all.